What is enmeshment trauma? Which attachment style is it related to? I believe that insecure attachment styles are just the whatever attachment style you have is just an archetypal pattern that we have observed in terms of how temperament meets conditioning, and usually in response to a similar thing. So people talk about enmeshment as like people who are overly involved and invasive to the point where they're trying to make decisions for you. They're trying to control everything you do. They don't acknowledge your individuality and all of that, but they're like all up in your face. And so, but what a lot of people don't realize is that that kind of behavior, that sort of anxious over control and clinging and reaching for, is actually a form of dismissal. Because when you do that, you are dismissing the individuality of that person, and you are dismissing whatever their own assertion of will might be. So enmeshment is also dismissal. Okay. Now, but a lot of people have the picture of dismissiveness as being a picture of someone who neglects you, doesn't listen to you, tells you not to be so hysterical, tells you that it's not worth crying over, dismisses more, let's say, obviously, your feelings. You know, they're disinvolved, let's say. But I guess what I would clarify here is that dismissal exists in enmeshment, and it exists in disinvolved parenting and family systems and situations. It also exists in situations that are unpredictable. So that's more like in families that have history of alcoholism, for example, or where there might be some kind of abuse or trauma in the relationship, where there will be unpredictable responses to things, then that can also become dismissive.